Hello guys, I just want to show you that you can insert any logo or text here. Thank you for watching the preview and stay tuned for more projects.